Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys doing? I pray Rabb everybody's doing wonderful, inshallah. So a couple of days ago, my teacher and I were talking about the final verses of Surah Ali Imran, Khawatim Ali Imran. And the verse about, you know, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِنَّ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاخْتِلَافِ اللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ, right? And then the ayahs go on. Truly, in the creation of the heavens and the earth and the difference of the night and the day, there are signs for those who contemplate, those who have minds that are thinking, not just that we see it and that's it, but no, you see the change of the weather, the change of the night and the day, the moon, the winter, the summer, continuous change, subhanallah. And as a Muslim, you need to ask yourself, how does this relate to me, or what does it mean? What could it relate to in my life as a vicegerent, as a khalifa on this earth? And it brings us to a beautiful hadith that, you know, that Umm Salama was asked, what is the most dua that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says when he's in your house or when he is at home? And she said, he always says what? Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala deenik. Oh, turner of hearts, keep my heart steadfast on your religion. Our hearts turn and tumble and change. Our spirituality goes up and down. And we see people who are so close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala having such spiritual struggles and, you know, kind of like, kind of swerving away from the path. And this is the biggest proof that we are not immune. Don't ever think to yourself, I am better than everybody. I would never go down that route. You know, I am immune. No, none of us are immune. And again, the biggest proof is that خير خلق الله سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم, the best of mankind himself, who was like معصوم من الخطأ, who was like kind of like protected from any erring or, you know, mistakes. He himself used to say that dua. Ya muqallib al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala deenik. Oh, turner of hearts, please, Ya Rabb, grant us thabat, steadfastness upon your deen, and grant our offspring till the day of judgment, Ya Rabb, anybody who's from our lineage, thabat on this deen. Ameen, ameen, Ya Rabb al-alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.